Welcome to Potopia Cats. Did you know that male cats have some astonishing secrets? Today we're going to unveil 10 amazing facts about male cats that will completely change the way you see these fascinating creatures. The male cat's territory is a fascinating view that demonstrates the instinct and the survival of nature. These are the cats that travel from door to door checking on their neighbors and using scent glands which are found on the backside of the head, paws, and bottom part of the back to send off compounds called pheromones that emits a bad odor. Through scent marking, a cat communicates such essential information as identity, availability for mating, and territory through a non-verbal means. It scares enemies off and serves as a look at me for conceivable rivals. The action of spraying, one way of a more obvious form of marking, is coupled with the release of a very strong smell which signals one's presence and status. These are sophisticated behaviors which are natural to cats and allow to keep the intricate system of social dynamics in a territory. So, you cannot even misjudge the call of a male cat whether it comes from the same spot with a female cat or not. In the mating season, these sounds become an everyday chanting which is broadcast all around the neighborhood as the males express their intentions to be chased. This behavior, known as caterwauling, serves a dual purpose as the main melodic line during the courtship of females, sings the song that draws the females into him, and is a sign of power to other male individuals too. The same for the sense of smellability. The chemicals from the male are released at the time of mating and these serve as the proof to other males that they are ready to mate. A desperate male will stay close by her when she is in a heat period. Now he will look around to see whether there are other competitors eyeing him to get the mate. He can indulge in a competition with the other males. The courting also is rapid and vigorous, flying simultaneously. However, the animal's wild calls can be heard from a distance of miles. In the mating period, the male cat's function reduces significantly and folds alike, for feline dads do not provide any helping aid during the kitten's upbringing. This situation has been repeatedly blamed as a cause of aggression and hostility, which experts believe make castration a must so they can handle the situation. Apart from these, another excellent thing about neutering is that it tends to reduce pet population and transmission of some diseases. Cats of the male variety often get a reputation of being a lone predator, however, social interactions in the feline world are not so simple and involve a hierarchy system. If cats live in the wild or in homes with more cats, they form the ranking patterns that lead to habits such as choosing the place of food, grooming, and mating. The most healthy and aggressive individual usually seeks power in the group, and he makes all the decisions. Those males who are secondary tend to challenge with the alpha of the group, but they usually stay away from it and don't have direct contact with him. These dynamics are like a river that may change its flow with newly added cats or shift in the composition of the group. Social connection through mutual grooming, play fighting, and joint territory patrols is not only fun but also can be a patriotic device through which the male cats display their status and intentions within the group. Learning about this social construct is a key thing for cat owners, as it determines questions like resource allocation and how other pets are introduced in the home. Male cats often utilize an articulated repertoire of vocalizations and body language to express important ideas. There is a special kind of speech called the feline language. It is revealed in the meowing and the purring, hissing, and growling of the cat. Everything is seasoned with different emotions, from the contentness to the distress or aggression. Vocal interactions can also involve visual signals like tail wagging, ear facing, or a cat's fur bristling standing up. For illustration, a spiked up tail with a curled up end means happy times and this is a wonderful greeting. A tail tucked underneath the body implicates scare or fear. Male cats add another dimension to it in their own sense of communication. Scent marking also used to advertise genetic and reproductive information about male cats. This chemical marking can be deposited in various ways such as cheek rubbing, scratching, or causing urine stains. Materializing the communication methods that our cats use is imperative for pet owners, as it lets us into what our fuzzy friends are thinking of and feeling, developing a strong bond and a content marriage. Male cats go through 5 clearly differentiable phases of maturity, from those in their kittenhood to maturity. The first week or two is a critical time when the kittens start to develop their senses and explore the environment. At this age, they demonstrate advanced hunting instinct and social interaction. When male cats are around 6 months to 2 years of age, they reach sexual maturity, which is the juvenile stage. They could start to defend their own territory and they could become more dominant as well while they are growing up and become mature. It is at this point that the owners will need to provide training and socialization that will make their male cats grow up to be well-adjusted adults. An older male cat normally decreases its activity and needs less energy compared to younger counterparts. Nevertheless, they have to be examined and physically and mentally stimulated on daily scale to prevent them from obesity. Male cats have specific dietary requirements which are altered throughout their particular life stages. The staple food of kittens is protein-based because it ensures their rapid growth and development. As they start to reach adult age, they might achieve their metabolic stability, and their diet should be modified accordingly to sustain good health and prevent obesity. Being obligate carnivores, their diet must include meat products, which are the primary source of taurine, an amino acid that plays an essential role in heart health and vision. Along with that, gravel substrate or rocks should be provided for them to climb on. Proper hydration is essential for kidney function and overall well-being, and they need clean, fresh water to achieve that. A particular male cat could have a preference towards certain flavors or a particular texture, and Ray owners should be able to recognize such a preference to fit in the nutrients required. Furthermore, habit-forming proper eating habits by tracking their food intake and adjusting portions based on the level of physical activity can be helpful in maintaining a good weight and prevent health problems. The male cats can be affected by a vast range of health conditions, which are unique to their gender. Besides urinary tract infections, which can be a result of stress or dehydration, urinary incontinence is another common problem that old people have to deal with. The preventive measures include providing a diet that helps in maintaining a good urinary system and constant supply of clean water. Furthermore, males are likely to get obese, especially after being neutered, and then become largely inactive and sedentary. Routine exercise and maintenance to the portions that we consume are key to avoiding weight gain and associated problems such as diabetes. One crucial health risk for male cats is feline immunodeficiency virus (FIV), often acquired through the deep bite wounds, which usually occur during intense territorial fights with other males. Being responsible for a pet, regular veterinary examinations, vaccination, and neutering are one of the effective ways to reduce this and other health problems. Physical condition and stress release of male cats will be ensured with exercise. A healthy lifestyle will contribute to avoiding obesity, reducing stress, and can result to flogging among other cats. Males, and especially the ones who are indoor-oriented, should be provided with chances to participate in activities that are close to their natural behaviors like running, jumping and playing. A scratching post, a climbing tree, and more stimulating toys will facilitate coping of the cat with the stressful environment. A daily routine of high-energy play with the owner allows a cat to build a good relationship with its humans and to keep the muscles and joints that are important for a healthy, flexible cat's body. The external cat's exercise needs would be automatically satisfied by the cat going outside, but ensuring the well-being and security of the cat when it is left alone should be observed with caution and precautions. Supporting the routine exercise would be one of the best ways to help male cats reach their long lifespan with better health conditions and higher level of happiness. Males' cats typically are associated more readily with sleeping than other cats, yet their sleeping patterns represent more than just a hunger for comfort. Cats are crepuscular, which means that they are at their best during dawn and dusk hours of the morning and the evening. This in turn influences their sleeping patterns, which results in multiple sleep or wakings during the daytime and night. A male cat's sleep cycle involves two stages of sleep, light napping, as well as deep sleep. The latter is, indeed, a crucial factor of their growth and health. Cats experience REM sleep, which is where animals usually dream, during deep sleep. It's necessary that the cat owners provide a quiet, peaceful sleeping place because the cat depends on uninterrupted and the quality of sleep for its well-being. Lack of sleep makes a person more stressed and prone to behavioral issues. Recognizing and respecting the feline natural sleep needs is a vital principle that ensures the well-being of cats. Male cats assume some distinct features which differentiate them from female ones. Likewise, males are typically larger and more sturdily built than the female counterparts in this species. This habit of them is to also roam, which is propelled by their territorial instincts and mating urges that causes them to wander away from their territory. Not only this, neutered male cats can be more prone to habit of spraying as a marking behavior of their turf, especially if they are not neutered. Furthermore, male cats could form strong relations with their human owners, which are known to be connected with dogs, since they are characterized by loyalty and affection. They possess such unique qualities as male cats do that make them very lovely and with personalities as diverse as their coats. Thanks for tagging along this felinity trip. We certainly hope you enjoyed your immersive journey through the world of these amazing animals. Make sure to click that subscribe button and also, don't forget to share this video with your cat-loving friends. And stay right up with our upcoming perfect posts, and don't worry, all cats have tales to tell. See you next time.